You have replied to what Mr. Bharat Soni has said. I would like to give me your take on what you would expect from this budget from Nirmala Sitaraman ji. Aapki khud ki kya expectations hai? And I would like you to speak as Ali Daruwala, my friend, of course, BJP spokesperson. And after that, I would like Mr. Bharat Soni to come back and let me know what he thinks the budget should contain. Daruwala sir, please go ahead.
Okay, clarifying my personal stand on what our Maharashtra government has announced on that 10,000 rupees for 10th pass, 8,500 rupees for the graduates and for the unemployed. This is a scheme called Lajla Bhai scheme. I want to ask Bharat Soni sir, if the scheme is so fake and he thinks it's a narrative to get votes, but can he at least on your prestigious channel announce whatever the scheme is and whatever the date it is implemented on? Will Congress continue if they come to power when they're saying we are so confident as to we are going to get 180 seats, 150 seats and 200 plus seats? Will he continue? Soni sahab, kya aap ye hamari jo Ladla Bhai aur Ladli scheme hai, isko aap continue karenge, scrap karenge, ya election ke jo mode pe humne isko announce kiya hai, आप इसे कहते हैं आम जनता जनार्दन को, आप अगर कहते हैं क्या ये हम रिश्वत दे के इलेक्शन जीतना चाहते हैं, क्या आप ये स्कीम को इम्प्लीमेंट करेंगे या इसको स्क्रैप करेंगे?